Right, if anyone can tell me a bit more about this, that'd be great. I can understand that you might have put possibly gunpowder or anything in there, a projectile in there, and pulled that down, and that would have struck on there and ejected the projectile from the end there. But I don't know if it's what sentry toy it is, or if it's a toy or a small personal defense item. Be interested to know, but if you can see that, I'm not quite sure, but pretty cool item.